Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Nurhasanah. I'm from Party. This video talks about the ethical grammar use. So, this is at the beginning of the article. This article discussed about English teachers' reflection in designing instruments of effective assessment. In relating to this curriculum, and then the approach is scientific, and then the English teachers want to see how they can observe the student characters and how they can use the instrument to see or to build some attitude for students, and then to have attention for teachers, like indicators of assessing the affective domain or affective skills. Yes. And then this English teachers is mostly focused on this because they're very attention for this era. And then this article relates to the second article. Is this article attempt to connect control X like responses and then requests and orders, or control X and how to make the students have the agent to make their attitude more stable, more good response to the others. And then because some of students have a different character, maybe some of good and then middle and then polite, I think. And then it also relates to previous article to have a control act like a verbal move, and then prohibitions and also requests and other activities, because this article wants to make a change about instruction and also curriculum, how the students can react with some words or some sentences in handwriting. So it relates with the control act for the students, because verbal moves in previous article stated not only for writing but also is in students. And it's very unique because some films it relate each other, like to make a writing skill it needs a power reaction. And also this article explains how the students must have ability to divine themselves through written words for others to read. And also the experts say that in writing is very divine of voice as a sound and texture, and also the device and as a character of the student. The next article still relates for previous article, because it engages the description how the English teachers can be implementing the alternative assessment for writing skills. So it is article more how the teachers can assess the student's writing with a new assessment. And the scientific approach is use an alternative assessment. So the next article is about assessing students' evaluation of the audiolingual laboratory. This is relates to reaction of the writing skills. Why? Because in science, when we actually major is a science student, most of them learn in laboratory, right? So is very effective when they want to rewrite what they have learned before about the some experiments. So when the students want to do the report of the science learning or the experiment, so they use some audio or live speaking, but it's also they use writing for doing the report. And also this makes the teachers have a reaction to how the teachers can assess students, can assess the students, and also how can they make evaluation for the students, do the laboratory experiment in reporting the in reporting the learning. And because it's very length of time to evaluate their work, so the teachers should have many times to demonstrate or to show evaluations to their students. And next article is about organizational learning. It relates for article before that a student's reaction, how they can when they want to make them do some report about their experiment, they it's very certainly that they need more sense or more stimulus of themselves. So this article states that it's very important to consequence the stimulus state the stimulus in similar, and then because it's very rare in organization to learn, but in non-traditional ways also, because of separating these two elements which do not occur often and also less often in sequencing the same different occurs. It means like some of us think that non-traditional ways to make the students more have enjoyable with their studies still conduce. It happens when the teachers explain some materials in the classroom. So it means not only the teachers have energy, but also the students have to more focus. So it means the students need many stimulus for them. If they need stimulus more rather than the teachers. Because it means the teachers have a good or a unique organizational learning for students. And next article is about real world experience. In article before that are about SMT assessment, stated is very crucial in scientific approach in changing curriculum now. Yes, of course, because real world for teachers is very useful right now in this curriculum, because it means teachers have some criteria or teachers have requirements to be good in teaching and explanations to students. Also, this article wants the teachers have a master on their experience in their second language or like language more meaningful, and then it can make the it can make teacher student relationship. So it makes they can have a good in a learning classroom. So it means real world experiences must be in teacher's criteria for this curriculum. And then next article is about example. I think it's relates to previous article. It is because in Japanese, it's an example in Japanese, because in Japanese has a very unique or different perceptions on English language teachers. Because the students see point of view that teachers and English teachers in Japan is very crucial problem, because some of teachers has motivation to students, but some of them not. It means the Japanese learners says that they want have a unique teacher to English, to teach English, to learn their English language. So it means that they need a good criteria in teachers when they are teaching in the classroom, and make the students enjoyable in learning language. And then the next is about bilingual. It's the second example for teachers' preparation or teachers' criteria, because it is a bilingual, Spanish English, but it's for children. But almost this is make our problem too in Indonesia, because a few years that we have a bilingual method in a junior high school, but now is but it's still escape and it still work in around. And then it investigates about for the language development outcomes of comparable groups of low income. And then also whether only schooling English for language units of children harms the development and or maintenance of their mother tongue and possibly children's language competence in general. The last of the article is about winning. So my suggestion is, when I conclude my article, is especially for women, because teachers, students, especially women, are very sensitive, and it depends on the women's character. So it's because some of women consider that stereotype. So this article states the role of negative thinking as a potential mediator of performance deficits and stereotypes, because women and the stereotypes reported a high number of negative thoughts specifically related to sex and to mathematics compared with women in the no-speed condition. So it means the previous article, if we thought again that if we want to make a correction in writing skills and assessment, and then teachers require more English teachers, it means they should have a good in stereotype. The most important thing is positive thoughts, not negative thoughts. Thank you for your attention, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.